So now, so let us solve the problems on theory of equations. From theory of equations, one 2-mass question will appear and one 7-mass question, one long answer type question will appear from this one. Total weightage is 9 marks from this chapter. Very easy. So, let us solve the problems. So, first very short answer type questions. VSAQ. VSAQ, that is 1 into 2, so 2 marks. First question. If 1, alpha are the roots of x cube minus 6x square plus 9x minus 4 is equal to 0, then find alpha. This is the question. The same question may be asked in MCET entrance examination also, or competitive entrance examinations. So, now how to solve this problem? First, this is the cubic equation. So, we have to compare to the general form of the cubic equation, then we have to write the coefficient values. So, here first sum of the roots or even product of the roots. Using two cases, the alpha can be evaluated here. So, let us see. First, comparing with a naught x cube plus a 1 x square plus a 2 x plus a 3 is equal to 0. This is the general form of the cubic equation. Here, a naught is equal to 1, a 1 is equal to minus 6, a 2 is equal to 9 and a 3 is equal to, that is constant term, so minus 4. So, first step we do like this. Now, here roots 1, 1 alpha, that means sum of the roots S 1 is equal to 1 plus alpha is equal to, we have the formula, that is minus x square coefficient by x cube coefficient minus a 1 by a naught. So, 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 plus alpha is equal to a 1 is minus 6 minus a 1, minus a 1 means 6 by 1. So, alpha plus 2 is equal to 6, alpha is equal to 6 minus 2, that is 4. So, hence alpha is equal to 4. Now, let us move to the next problem. If minus 1, 2, alpha are the roots of two x cube plus x square minus 7x minus 6 is equal to 0, then find alpha. This is also same question, same type. So, here solution. comparing with, shall we compare? Yes, comparing with a naught x cube plus a 1 x square plus a 2 x plus a 3 equal to 0. Here a naught is equal to x cube coefficient, that is 2. A 1 is x square coefficient, that is 1, do not write x square, a 1. A 2 is equal to x coefficient minus 7 and a 3 is constant, which is equal to minus 6. Now, we can use s 1 and s 3. S 1 means sum of the roots, s 2 means product of the roots, as you wish we can do it. Let us take s 1 only. So, minus 1 plus 2 plus alpha is equal to minus a 1 by a naught. So, this we can write alpha plus 1 is equal to minus 1 by 2. Alpha is equal to minus 1 by 2 minus 1. So, 2 is the LCM, minus 1 minus 2 minus 3 by 2. So, here alpha is equal to minus 3 by 2. Third problem. If 1, minus 2, 3 are roots of x cube minus 2x square plus ax plus 6 is equal to 0. Then find a. Solution. See, since the roots of this cubic equation are 1, minus 2, 3, all the roots should satisfy this equation. That means, put x is equal to 1 and equate to 0, we get a value. So, that means now, put x is equal to 1, it must satisfy. So, we have 1 cube minus 2 into 1 square plus a into 1 plus 6 equals to 0. 1 minus 2 plus a plus 6 is equal to 0. 6 plus 1 7 minus 2 5. A plus 5 is equal to 0. So, a is equal to minus 5. Even if you replace x is equal to minus 2, you get the same answer. Even if you replace x is equal to 3, you get same answer. But 1 is the very simple one. Better substitute x is equal to 1 in this problem. So, let us move to the next problem. If the product of the roots